Good morning, guys. It is Saturday, August 15th, 11:50 a.m. And I am racing against the clock. Is that something you say? Because that's something that I say. And I am literally racing time right now because Allie is in town and we're gonna go get coffee at Tutsu. But I also have to go to work at 2 o'clock. So let's hope I can pull this off. Right now I'm just waiting for her to get here. She says she's about 5 minutes away. It's probably really dark right now. And probably even darker. So I'm waiting for her to tell me that she's here. I'm so excited to see her because I miss her so much. So here's Allie. Looking with Allie. We're going to Tutsu to get some coffee. There's other things, like there's like sandwiches. Girl. I'm at the bar. So loud. I'm gonna put her picture. She was like, can you not?
What is this?
It's a cookie. It's a cookie,
Angie. That's soft. It's not a cookie.
What is it?
I don't know. It's soft.
It's a cookie. Not a cookie. It's really not a cookie.
You just said it was a cookie. Yeah. And then I guess you just...
I told you it couldn't have.
We have less than an hour. Where are we going?
All right, so I brought Allie here to Eleanor Tinsley Park so she can get a good view of the city. Oh my god, yes! Aw, so cute! Look at Allie behind the skyline.
Behind the skyline?
I mean, in front of the skyline. It looked like you were gonna fly off. There it is. The 3 minutes of it.
Cause now we have to get the shit. If only Caleb, this hurts my face. If only he didn't have.
I know.
Darn you. Yeah. It's good. It's a blessing and a curse.
All right, guys. A bit of a big time change. I just got out of work and I'm walking home now. And I brought food. Oh, it's been a long day. I had maybe. I went in at 2. Got out right now at 10. Maybe
I don't know what shift. I can't think right now. Just walking home, I'm not sure what to do. People are watching me. It's kind of scary. But yeah, I really hate that I didn't get to spend that much time with Ali. I really wish we could have spent more time together. But at least we got to hang out this summer, which I'm very happy about. So I'm almost home. And the reason why I'm vlogging is because I'm scared. And if I get kidnapped, you all will witness it. All these dogs are barking at me. Am I sweaty, guys? Do I look sweaty? Do I look tired? Because I'm very tired. I was about to walk downstairs in the dark when I realized that we have a light. I'm almost dying. I can't find my earphones. How am I supposed to end it without my earphones? Mama, well, in case my phone dies before I find my earphones and start editing this vlog, I just want to say thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!